When I'm craving a Big Mac, I make these Big Mac smash tacos. Let's go. For the sauce, mix mayo, yogurt, sour cream, tomato paste, honey Dijon mustard, and relish. Set it aside. Take the ground meat, press it onto a small tortilla, making sure it's nice and flat. Add salt and pepper and fry it meat side down for 2 to 3 minutes. Add the cheese, make sure it gets nice and melty, add in your toppings, and follow for more.